dream. The reason I chose dream as a word is because over the summer in New Zealand, which was our Christmas time, I had a dream for an idea for a book that I ended up writing. Normally my books come from, you know, having an idea for an opening chapter or for a character, but this one actually just happened in the middle of the night, just this sequence of events, and I woke up and quickly wrote it down and began work on it the next day. It was exciting. Lies. The reason I chose lies as a word is because the new book that just came out in France is all about lies. It's one of those cases where the main character is maybe lying or maybe not, but he actually has no idea. So he's possibly lying to the reader, he's possibly lying to himself, and the reader just doesn't know what's going on, and nor does the character, which makes it a very intriguing book. Sickness. The reason I chose sickness as a word is once again because of the new book. Jerry Gray is the main character in it, and he's suffering from early onset Alzheimer's. So the book is about him losing his mind as it progresses. It's a very awful disease to have, and he gets it at a very young age. And as it progresses, his life begins to fall apart. He begins to lose his family, he loses his memories. He begins to grow paranoid, and he begins to believe things are happening that are not happening. And it's a very confusing time for him. Reality. Okay, I chose reality for a couple of reasons. The first being that, again, with the new book, you don't know what is real and what isn't real, because Jerry is viewing the world through the eyes of somebody who doesn't quite understand what is happening. The other reason I chose it is because with all the books, I try to make them feel as real as possible. I try to bring the reader into my world, into the world of the characters, to experience what they are experiencing and to see the world the way that they are seeing it. And the last word is justice. And that's an easy one for me to choose because all of the books are about justice. For everything that happens to an innocent person, then something even worse has to happen to a bad person. You see, the thing about the books is that even though they are dark and violent, most of the darkness and most of the violence happens towards the bad people that are in it. And at the end of the day, I always want justice for those victims.